Hey everyone, so today I got a review code for Tormented Souls for PS5 from PCube, so I'm really excited for this one. It still looks amazing. It's some kind of old-school survival horror game, so yeah, that should be really interesting. The graphics look pretty amazing, so I hope it lives up to my expectations. So alright, let's try it. I thought it was my door for a second there.
A letter for me? I never receive letters.
Alright, from John Doe. Okay. What does he want? Okay, that's weird. Can I zoom in? I want to see closer. Oh, there's something written here. Okay. Am I supposed to know these girls?
It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Yeah, that sounds like the start of an horror game. I like her outfit. I wouldn't wear it, but it looks cool on her. What was that? Okay, that's weird. What the hell? Oh god, oh. I might have to blur that part out. I'm not sure if I can put that on YouTube. Were they trying to get her kidneys or something? Yeah, I might have to blur a little part here. Just to make sure. The graphics are really awesome. Cutscenes look kind of weird, but the in-game graphics, they're really good. That's like the first thing I noticed. She looks a little bit too anime cartoon for the looks of the game though, but oh shit, what the hell? That's pretty intense. So they wanted to get her kidneys and they got her eye. Why? Thank you. Okay. Is that why they took my eye? Okay, do I need something to open this? Do not let shadows embrace you. Okay, I will try. But there are a lot of shadows here. Okay, I guess those are like the controls. Doesn't seem to be working. Okay. And I need... The doorknob is missing? Oh, I thought I needed a key. I guess I need the doorknob. Okay, so where is it? I already checked everywhere. I can already tell this game is gonna be really old school. But with nice graphics. I'm already stuck and I just started, so yeah, it's gonna be tough. Like good old times. Okay, where's the doorknob? Seriously? Oh, okay, you can move this. I didn't notice. It's kind of meant to be better played on the computer, because that's like a cursor. It's weird with the PS5 controller to move the stick to kind of move that. I didn't think about it. Okay, so I got a pocket watch. I need a code. Was there something in the journal I read about like the time? I think there was something about that. Using the hour is a lucky number and uses it for everything. The hour. So, do they mean the time on the watch? Oh no, not the time on the clock. I suck so bad. It's been such a long time I haven't used a clock like this. I was always bad at reading the time on this. So what is that? 7? No, 12. 12, 35? 30, is it 12 or 1? 12. 12:35, I think. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. I hope that's it, because otherwise I'm really bad if I can't read the clock. Yeah. Thankfully, I would have felt really stupid if I didn't get that. Okay. Oh, nice. You always need a wrench in an horror game. Okay, that's not working. It can't be modified. What do they mean by that? Like combining with something? Okay. That's weird. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. I thought I could just break the lock. Yeah, this game is gonna be tough. It's really not obvious. I'm not used to old school games. It's always hard to figure out what you're supposed to do. Am I supposed to do something with this? Yeah, I'm already stuck. Okay. Modified how? Oh, the jaw size is adjustable. How do you... Okay. Okay, is that what they want me to do? What is that even gonna do? Oh, okay. I made it too big. Okay, so that's what I need to do. Yeah, that was not obvious. It's gonna be a tough game. Yay. Or maybe I just suck, I don't know. Oh, is that my sanity man? Okay, I guess I can't walk in the dark. Well, not like this. Kind of like amnesia. Oh, a lighter. That is really useful too. I hope that little statue won't be mad that I took his lighter. Okay, oh, I guess I'm supposed to use it now. Okay, that's better. That picture is creepy, even though I can't really see it up close. Oh, oh. Some nails. Okay, what am I gonna do with this? Another creepy painting. These people have a weird sense of decoration in this house. Well, oh yeah, no, it's not a house. Did they say it was an hospital? It doesn't look like an hospital. Oh, I'm getting some Resident Evil vibes here. This little music. It's kind of similar. Yeah, lift it. I want to see. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's really like Resident Evil. So I guess I need some tape to save. Oh no, that's gonna suck. So that means I can only save like a limited number of times. Oh my god, this is gonna be really tough. It's really old school. That's for sure. Oh, okay, so I got one. But I'm not gonna save right now because I didn't do anything at all. Yeah, this game is gonna be hard. But it's cool so far. It has like some kind of a Silent Hill vibe. It's pretty creepy, and the graphics are really good, I have to say. Okay, well, I can't do anything in here for now. Okay, so it looks like I can go downstairs. And there's a lot of doors. And upstairs. Okay, that's too much. I don't know where to go now. Oh, some kind of puzzle. Yeah. I don't think I can solve this now. Okay, I guess I'll start with upstairs because it's less scary. Usually. Yeah, that painting is charming. Oh, okay, it's locked anyway. Let's keep exploring. Guess I'll have to go downstairs. Uh-oh, basement. There's never anything good in basements. Oh shit, okay. What was that? I didn't like that. That's yeah, that's kind of gross. Oh, the camera angles are pretty cool, but it's confusing. Okay, I just turned around. Yeah, these camera angles are making me confused. So, where was I going? Yeah, everything's locked. As usual. Oh. Oh no. What is that? Oh no. That is super creepy. What the hell is that? Leave me alone. Okay. Oh. It looks pretty intense.
What the hell is going on here?
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the
That's
town
all you have to
priest.
say?
We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get
The voice
confused
acting
every
is kind
now
of
and
weird.
again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are
I'm
all
not
the
sure
lights
it's
off?
abandoned.
I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that
Yeah,
hides in
no
the
shit.
shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room. You can restore the power from there.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand, God protects me.
That's strange. Okay, a nailer. Wow, am I gonna shoot nails? Oh, that's why I found nails earlier. Okay, yeah, I guess that's my gun for this game for now. That's interesting. At least I have a weapon. But that means I'm gonna have to face monsters. Yeah, the voice acting is kind of average, but yeah, that was kind of funny. Okay. Yeah, to find a generator somewhere around here. Oh, that looks like healing stuff. Probably gonna need that. Okay, I don't have the wrench anymore. Why did she throw it away? It was still good. Why do they always throw stuff away after they use them in our game? You never know when you would need it again. Oh, a crowbar. Okay, that's even better. Go more nails for my gun, if I can call it that. Okay, so I guess the crowbar is used on these planks. I hope she won't throw it away. No, okay, I still have it, that's good. Gaz Naturel. Is that a French game? Oh, well, it does say flammable on the side. I don't know. Okay, so what is this? Is that the generator? It says 10 something. Well, it doesn't work because I have to do something first. A small valve. Okay. Where do I put this thing? Okay, maybe not on this. Oh no, 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 not him! I should try my nail gun. I guess it's for killing those things? Oh no, I don't have the lighter anymore. Okay, that's weird. So I can't equip the gun and the lighter at the same time. It's one or the other. Yeah, that's strange. Okay, let's... Oh, oh! So how does it work? Nope. Okay, it wasn't working. What the hell? Where am I now? Okay, let's get out of here. I don't know why the gun wasn't working. Oh, more nails. Okay. That's good, I guess. If I can figure out how to use it. An X end socket. It's missing an handle. Okay. I was supposed to do. I think I'm gonna try this thing. Looks like it could fit in here. Oh, it doesn't fit. Okay. Maybe if I combine it with something. I guess it's missing a part. I don't know. That's weird. I really thought they would. This would go in there. Okay. I guess these doors open after I turn on the power. I think I'll try saving. I don't know, I haven't really done anything yet, but I don't feel like starting everything over. I'll probably find more tapes later. I guess it's not a big deal if I just save now. Just in case I die, since there's a monster downstairs.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildburger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall.
Who would go through all that just to, like, figure out something about a photograph?
I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine.
I hope it was worth it.
And my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers. Every time I close my eyes, I see those girls. Am I going insane?
I would just drop it. I guess she really wants to figure this out. Okay, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do exactly. I guess I missed something with the generator thing. Is that locked? Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, there's still the monster. Oh, that song is so creepy. Oh no, I'm stuck. I went the wrong way. Okay. Okay, I gotta kill it. Ah, shit. Okay, that lighter thing is annoying. Oh no. Leave me alone. Okay, that was bad. Okay, I'm gonna try again. The angles make it hard. Okay, I think I was pressing the wrong button. Oh shit. Oh my god, he took so many hits. He's not dead yet! He's still alive! Oh my god. Okay, what the hell? Is he dead now? Okay, that was weird. He took almost all my nails just to die. And I took a lot of it. That's not good. Yeah, I think my character is hurt.
I came here looking for information about the two girls in this photograph.
I see. What do you want to know about them?
Anything, really. I was hoping to find some leads around here.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I can tell you these girls are no longer with us. There was an incident some decades ago where they disappeared, never to be found again.
That sounds terrifying.
Indeed, if you want more details, you could try the mansion library. I'm sure you'll find something there.
Thank you, Father. Take care.
Okay. So we need to find the library, but first I have to do something with that generator. Okay, I'm gonna heal because I think I'm gonna die. Okay, I must have missed something in here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Is it missing a piece? I hope that monster doesn't respawn. I don't know what to do. Oh, I didn't see that before. Okay, it's just some nails. Ah, I forgot you could like move the cursor. This is really meant to be like a PC game. Okay, that doesn't work. Oh, you can just open it like this? Seriously? I didn't think about this. This was so simple. That's silly. Okay, so I guess that's some kind of puzzle that I need to move these things in some way. Far as I can. Must be exact. The correct pressure is written on the control panel. Yeah, I already saw that. It was 10. I guess. Okay, that goes in there. Yeah, I think it was 10. I'm just gonna make sure. Yeah, okay, 10. 10 something. Okay, I almost had it. Why does it go down to 9? Okay, it's at 10. What am I missing? I don't get it. Unless I have to put it on 11 so that it goes down to 10. Come on. No, that's not gonna do. Yeah, no, it really has to be an Atlantic. Okay, I hope this works. Because I can't think of anything else. Good, finally. Alright, so now guess it should be easier to move around. Oh, and the doors will be open now. Except this one, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I need to find some kind of password with symbols. That must be for later. Okay. Break the window and take them. Why won't you take it? Oh, what is that? That is creepy. Okay. Her heart is missing. Okay. Does that mean I need to find a heart? That is so weird. How is she still even alive? There's another door next to the save room. Oh, I heard some noise like monsters. I don't like this. Oh no. Crap. They are freaky. Oh my god. Did it throw something at me? They take so many hits. Okay, they're too creepy. Oh no, there's another one. Okay, so why did they come out when I opened the light? I thought they would prefer the darkness. No, it's worse. It's worse since I turned on the lights. Where is it? I can hear it. Okay, that's just the room I started in. Yeah, there's nothing new here. Oh, there it is. So creepy. Oh, oh no. Leave me alone. Okay, just die. Okay, that's the room I wanted to check. Don't tell me there's one in here too. They're everywhere. Oh no, oh no, no. Okay, that thing creeps me out. Just die, oh my god. Why do they take so many hits? I need a better gun. Oh my god, it's alive. Okay, I need to find some more healing stuff. And more nails, yeah. Help? Huh. What's up with this place? Oh, that's good. That's just what I needed. Actually, I'm gonna use it right now. Oh, the right side of a plastic art. Okay, I guess that's for the, well, the body in the other room. Except I would need to find another piece. Oh no, I forgot about this guy. Oh shit. I'm stuck. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Did I just die? Oh shit, no. Oh my god. I now have to start over from my save. Okay. This game is kind of tough. It's hard to like aim when you're shooting. Yeah, it's not easy. It's a tough game. But okay, yeah, I guess I'm gonna try again. All right, continue. I don't even know why I saved there. That was pointless. I would be even better just restarting from the beginning and keep my save tape for later. Oh well, anyways. I could always restart, like, if I die again or something. I hadn't really done much progress. Oh, but now I gotta turn on the generator again. Okay, gonna kill that guy again. Did I kill it? Okay, I think so. I really love the graphics and everything, but the camera angles make it really hard to like hit the enemies. But I know it's supposed to be old school, so I guess that's what they were going for. But it looks great. That's for sure. Thank you. Okay, I should be able to do it this time more easily. Faster when you already know what to do. Ready for the monsters this time. No. Come on, just die. They really just won't die. Can I save again, or do I really need to find another tape? They must be really rare. Oh, that's new. That wasn't there before. Okay, so that's what I need. There's the other one. I know where it is, so that should be quick. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that wasn't there before when I first went to the room. Or maybe I didn't check. I don't know. Okay, come to me so I can kill you. Oh, why does it have to charge like right when it's there? Healing. Yeah, okay. Okay, die. Yeah, that's better. So now I have both pieces of the art. Yay, okay, so I'm gonna try that on the... I don't know if it was a man or a woman. I think it said it was a woman in the room. It didn't look like a woman, but... Well, it didn't look like anything. Okay, let's try this. It doesn't fit? What? What do you mean it doesn't fit? I got the heart, it goes in there. Well, it's a plastic art, so I guess that's... I need a real one, but... Okay. That is weird. I really thought I got it. I don't get it though, what am I supposed to do with this? I know it's not a real heart, but that's all I have. Where does the plastic art go then? That is so weird. I was so sure I got it. What else can I do with this? How do I turn it into a real heart? Okay, check it. I don't know. I really don't know. Why so strange? Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Is that a secret passageway? Oh, alright. Okay. Let's check it out, I guess. Oh, finally. Another take. I can finally save again. I shouldn't have wasted the other one, though. I kind of regret it. I should have just started over. Okay, that room is creepy. What do I do with this mirror? Can I turn it into a real one? I could light this. Oh, okay. I didn't notice the candles. Oh no! Okay. Oh god, am I going through the mirror? That is cool. She looks so out of place in this game. It's weird, the graphics are like really good and the character just looks like a cartoon character from another game that they just put there. Where am I now? I feel like it's gonna get even more creepy. Oh, I'm getting a lot of healing stuff. That's good. Not another one. They're everywhere. Thankfully, I got a lot of healing potions or whatever. Okay, more nails, that's good. Because I'm starting to waste a lot. Oh, is that what the plastic art is for? Yeah, that makes more sense. Okay, weird. That didn't do anything. Wait, is that the same room? That's the same room, but like in another dimension? That is pretty cool. Yeah, I think it's the same room. It's like the dark version of the room. Well, it was already dark, but it's the even darker version. Okay, that is awesome. So There's gonna be like two dimensions to explore. That is so creepy. It was already creepy, so... Okay, doesn't look like I can open this. Okay, yeah, I can tell this game is gonna be like really fucked up and scary. Okay, I don't think I can do anything else here. I didn't get the real art though. Anyways, I'm gonna go back and see if that changed anything in the real world. That was really cool though, the game got more interesting. Oh, it changed, it did change. Okay, yeah, that's cool. So you can change stuff and it will do something in the real version. Oh. Okay, but it didn't do anything though. Well, she got her heart back, but what am I supposed to do now? Her chest has been closed up, okay. But... what does this give me? Oh, okay, she's holding something. Okay, does that go in this thing that I for the elevator? Yeah, that would make sense. Okay, okay, so now I can open the elevator. I'm finally making some progress and getting somewhere. Oh god, what was that? Yeah, it was a slow start, but yeah, I'm getting somewhere. It's pretty cool so far. It's kind of tough. At least the enemies don't respawn. Okay. Finally that works. Alright, so I'm gonna use my tape to save because I made some pretty good progress, I think. Well, nothing much, but still. I did something, so I'll save because I'm probably gonna stop soon. I'm getting a bit tired. But it seems like a good game so far. I like it. Okay, good. Oh, a new place. Okay, that's cool. This kind of little basement is creepy. Okay, it just goes around. Okay, so now I have a really big place to explore, but everything is locked, so... it's not too bad. Because I'm getting confused now. Oh no, not more monsters. So. What are they shooting? Blood? But there's another one. Another puzzle. Dead. I don't know what to do. Okay, that place is getting confusing. Too many doors. I'm gonna get lost. You shouldn't have come here. Yeah, obviously. Oh my god, how many are there? They're like literally everywhere. I'm not going in there, it's too dark. I have other place to explore. I'm getting confused, it's too big now, there's too many rooms. I don't know where I am anymore. Okay, I'm gonna finish checking out this place and... Oh, there's something here. I guess I need to find a way to open the door before I can move this. Oh, kitchen. Probably someplace I can put something to keep it cold. Like a heart. I don't know. You won't leave this place. Yeah. Don't tell me this. Ew, what is that? Well, we've seen worse. That's not too bad. Is that the generator room? Oh no, it's a different room. Oh no, not another monster. Come on. Leave me alone. I just want to explore. Oh crap, no. Oh no. I'm out of nails. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. That is super bad. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do now, because there's a lot of monsters and I don't have any more ammo. Okay, that's bad. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die soon anyway. I'll just finish exploring this place. I just wanna see what it looks like and then I'm gonna stop anyway. At least I'll have like checked out the surroundings before I, for the next time, if I keep playing. I guess if I had some money I could buy stuff, maybe. Okay, that's where I came from. So I just need to check upstairs. This place is too big. VHS tape. Okay, if I find one, I'll remember. Oh, that is dark. Oh. Yeah, that was creepy. Oh, some light. Oh, shit! What the hell? What is he doing there? He's not moving? That's weird. Why is it just standing there? Is it just trying to stop me from going there? At least they're not running after me. Oh. Okay. I thought that's where I came from. Am I locked in? Yeah. Let me pass! No, okay. Maybe if I still had my gun, I could have shot it. I don't know. I need to find some nails. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna stop now. I'm tired, but this is a really good game so far. I enjoy it. It's really creepy, has a great atmosphere. It reminds me of like Silent Hill and Resident Evil and stuff. So if you like that, you should check it out because it's really old school. It's kind of tough and unforgiving, but it's pretty cool. And the graphics, in my opinion, are really, really good. I just think the character looks kind of off, like she belongs in another game, but aside from that, the game is really cool. I really like it so far. Really great atmosphere and creepy and everything you want from an old school survival horror game. So yeah, check it out.